overcome the financial crisis in Zimbabwe using blockchain technologies. BitFinance and Blockchain Academy have organized the first blockchain summer school in Zimbabwe. It will be started at the 22nd of November. Econotimes.com reports this event is firstly aimed to help local businesses to overcome the current financial crisis in Zimbabwe, as well as to educate people regarding benefits of Bitcoin and discussing other aspects following cryptocurrency adoption in Africa.